Yesterday was the first look at this track for most of these cars and drivers, not without incident. Michelle Jourdain got a little behind in his steering, took the rear end off the car. Jamie McMurray ran wide of the final corner and tore the left side off his Dodge. Carl Edwards, chicane, wall. Very, very hard hit. He's in a backup car.